Just a short while back, it was seven seats on all of those seven seats. The BJP was leading. That one particular seat where BJP is not leading was Manoj Tiwari's seat, but it keeps changing every hour, as you know, as the rounds of counting continues. So as of now, no such celebration, but loud cheers whenever the trends or whenever the television screen shows that perhaps Aam Aadmi Party or the India bloc is leading on some of the seats in Delhi and Punjab.
So Kanhaiya Kumar trailing from Northeast Delhi, where it is a direct battle again. Bansuri Swaraj leading.
And I think it's a Chandni Chowk seat, which
Congress is being watched very closely. Let's